lock in position ahead. use of the new EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a targeted suspect. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a suspect is hit with the EMP, all of their systems will be scrambled and disabled. Fire from a distance, then move in for the bust. target. EMP has missed the target. All units, continue pursuit. Over. Suspect vehicles have been shot. Good job.